Max, correct?
Yes. What's your name?
Katya.
Sorry?
Katya.
Katya, cool. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Nice to meet you, Max. Tell me a little bit about what drew you to this project. I mean, you know, sometimes when people say porn and you're in the mainstream industry, you're like, I may want to watch it, but I'm not too sure I want to be in a movie about it.
Well, look, so that's the thing. It's not like about the porn. It's about an aspiring porn star. It's about a guy who's dreaming of being known, of being famous, of having his name and face known worldwide, and doesn't quite live up to it, and how that affects him, and how his pain causes him to inflict pain on others. So it was a true story, and it had a lot of comedy, because it's kind of this wild ride that does take place in the porn industry. But there's tragedy, and there's violence, and it's original, and I met with the director, and he came from a place of like empathy and sympathy and like understanding where these characters were coming from without like making like a mockery of them. And I met the real guy I play. And once I heard his story and like, what he went through, I was like, I have to tell this story. Like, this is the most original thing like I've ever been offered. So
absolutely. Do you think we're in a place where we're not as close-minded about the industry? If you meet someone and they say, hey, I'm an adult actor, we're not all the way going like,
I think, hopefully this movie could change that. Because I think right now there is like a, oh, like, you know, what happened to lead you there? Whereas we met real porn stars on real porn sets, and they were loving it, having the time of their life. There's no shame. It's pride. It's like, we're having a blast on set.
Somebody watches, right?
It's billion-dollar industry, so it's business is booming. So, yeah, I think it gives them a real life kind of look into the mass world through this movie, which in a way like respects them without kind of making a caricature of their lives.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Thank you, pleasure talking to you. Thank you. Good night. Enjoy Sunday.
Thank you.
You're welcome.